Look what we have found, a juvenile Diederick's cuckoo. It's feeding time. Oh, it's so amazing because we saw it catching this caterpillar. The Diederick's cuckoo, they are parasitic birds. They don't build nests. They lay eggs in other birds' nests. And some cuckoos, they are known to stay a year before they migrate. Like the chicks, they have to stay a year and they'll migrate the following year. And all year round, they won't be calling. They'll be quiet as possible. It has stunning patterns. You are correct. And wait for this bird to be an adult. You will see the plumage. It will be bright green and white. Oh, this is amazing.